empty pages scare every writer, but sometimes you just can't find the right story. Sometimes the story finds you.
I can't wait to see you, Ellen. You are going to love my new owl tattoo. Oh, I've got to go. Please come as soon as possible.
When my sister Amanda called me to visit her, I got tangled in the things I couldn't foresee in my wildest dreams. Or better say, nightmares.
The storm made a lot of mess around here. Can't go any further.
Hey! I can swear I saw somebody there.
Thank you. Oh, no. It's Amanda. Oh, my God.
Ellen, are you okay?
Amanda, she is...
Wake up.
Lucas, where is Amanda? Is she dead?
Please, try to calm down. You fainted from the shock. I'm afraid my beloved wife is dead. I'm desperate. This is simply too much. This is Detective Hawkins. She'll be investigating the matter.
Please, call me Kate. We are still not quite certain what happened to your sister. We have very few clues, and we might need your help. Mr. Bannister here found something that we think might be important.
This is the drawing I found on her desk, and it was made not too long ago. I thought you could figure it out more easily since you understood her so well. You know Amanda always loved puzzles. Please look into it. It's about these paintings beside the bed. I'm going to walk Kate to the front door. I'll be back soon.